Hello everyone and welcome back to Suikoden 2. In the last episode, we had a major battle with Luca Blight, got really lucky and sent him packing on the first hit. And then we realized from help that he's going to plan a night raid tonight and end it all. But can we trust that note that we got from Leon Silverberg? Nobody knows. But really, what choice do we have at this point? So, like I explained in the last one at the end, you need to have three full parties prepared for this fight. They need to be completely geared up as best you can, weapons sharpened as high as possible, and they also need to be ruined appropriately. This is a very hard battle, and all three need to do their part. So, let's get started. Man, I'll try to explain it as best I can going through. This is the hardest set of battles coming up, so think very carefully about who you want to take. Lord Ryu? Let's deploy. I understand. Very well. We'll place the army in the woods near Victory Castle. When Luca appears, we'll close off all the exits. Then we'll attack Luca Blight with our strongest unit. Ryu, create the unit that you think can defeat him. Okay, select Lord Ryu's party members. So here's how it works. Flick's group is going to go first, Victor's is going to go second, and we're going to go third for the final blow. So our party has to be the absolute strongest one you can make, okay? The other parties have to be strong too, but ours is really going to be the deal breaker. So as you can see, I put fire sealing on Ryu. The rest is the same. I geared him up a little bit better. So for his party, I have picked Clive, of course. I have already got him outfitted very well. He's still got the double beat. I've also got Humphrey, who I have put a double beat on and an exertion rune on his weapon, which will help him do some crazy damage. He's going to be my beater, one of them. We are also going to do Nana with us. She's going to be our backup healer on the water rune. And we are going to do... Let's see, where are they? Can't find them. Ulan, she's going to be another beater for us. She's outfitted quite well. She has a poison rune on her fists. And we will also do... Where's our buddy? You know who. Can't go without him. Giant magic blower-upper of all things. We're taking Luke. Remember, we have the cyclone rune on him now. That's new for him. It's going to be much better than wind. This is going to be our party. Hopefully it will be fine. I think so. This looks perfect. Actually, I'm going to put Humphrey in the middle. Luca tends to go for the middle. He'll protect Luke. This looks fine. All right. Next, select the party members for Unit 1. They'll be the lead unit. So here he's telling you that Flick will be first. So we want to do the same thing in this party, just to a lesser degree. You want to have some beaters, and you want to have some magic users who can use magic and also backup heal. So for him, I have chosen Ely. And we're also going to do Camus. We are going to take Miklatov as well, both knights on this one. I have a plan in mind for them. And some magic users that we're going to use that will also back up heal are going to be Nina. Hooray, I get to go with Flick! So cute. And Tengar. Now remember, I've leveled them all up. They're all geared up. These are just the ones I've picked. Tengar has earth and water, so magic defense and healing is going to be her job. This looks like a good party to me. There's loads of different ways to do this, so it's, you know, it's not the be-all, end-all. There's so many strategies that people will use. This looks fine. This is just what I'm gonna try. I didn't get all the runes that I wanted to. I really wanted the Mother Earth rune for our hero, and I wanted the Rage rune for Ulan. That's why she's missing a rune in her slot. I just couldn't get it in time. It took me forever, and I still didn't get nothing. So unfortunately, we're gonna go without them, but those would be preferred. If you can do it, it'll make the fight much easier. Alright, so for Victor, the same principle. We're going to do Rina. She's got lightning, fire, and water. She's going to be our primary magic user there. We're going to do... Let's see. Where is he? Sheena. He's got earth and lightning. He's going to do some magic first, and then when he's all out of it, he's going to start doing attacks. We're also going to take Lorelei as a beater. She's got a lightning rune just in case and sleep on her weapon. And we're also going to take... Oh, we're going to take Ida. just as a long-range damage dealer. And we're going to take Shin as an up-close beater. He's got a really neat rune that will help us. Good for just digging it out with the sword. So this looks good to me too. Again, everyone has their preference. If you've used different combinations, let me know in the comments what you guys have chosen and why. Has anyone taken beast to these fights? I think that would be kind of stupid, but let me know if you have and how it turned out. I'm kind of interested to see that. Do you want to choose the members of the first unit again? No, I think we're okay. It's fine. Prepare to deploy. Oh god, I'm so nervous. This is such a huge battle, you guys. Yes. I can't believe we're already here at this point. We've gone on this journey so long.
If Shu says it's true, there's no mistake.
Yeah, we have to believe in Shu. He hasn't let us down. All we can do is bet on this.
Okay, let's go. But don't use torches. I want our eyes as adjusted to the dark as possible.
But leave the castle's torches lit.
Okay, here we go. There's Luca and his troops. He doesn't know that we know yet.
Look, the torches in Victory Castle are burning. They're probably in there trying to figure out how to run away.
I have a report. The advanced forces are under attack by the Unicorn Army.
Lord Luca, the Unicorn Army has appeared behind us.
What? Hiding in the woods? You can't do anything right, you worthless fools!
Lord Luca!
Oh, shit!
Protect Lord Luca!
You! How did you know about the night raid?
Luca Blight, I want your head.
Foolish braggart, you think a weakling like you can stand up against me?
Here we go.
Now Luca is not only tough as balls, but he comes with all of his elite forces on every single battle. And they're no joke either. This is a crazy battle. He has 6,500 HP. Flick is the first unit up. Now here's how this works. This goes until we either deal him enough damage or everybody in this party falls. Once that happens, either one, it goes to the next group of party. So that would be Victor's. Okay? So we want to do as much as we can, but we can't do more than what's predetermined. It's just part of the fight. First order of business, take out the white wolves immediately. You do not want them on the field. So we're going to do... Let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and start right away lightning Luca. And I think Camus has a rage rune we can do that will clear out these white wolves. Alright, so... ...700 damage versus all enemies, I'll take it. This should wipe them out. Concentrate all these light- see how many lightning runes I put on everyone? You want that Thor shot. It's really, really good. I think the white wolves will be taken out by that, but just in case... I'm gonna do this too. I can't remember how much HP the White Wolves actually have. We're gonna repel magic here with Tengar. He does do magic attacks and physical. He will also almost counterattack every single physical attack you do. So you wanna really bolster this with magic and physical. Because a lot of your physical people will be very vulnerable to that counterattack. He counterattacks crazy. Magic only does half damage than it normally would, but it's the safer route because he can't counter that, so it's up to you how you go. Alright, here we go. Everyone hang on. There's his three attack. He will three attack one person, or he will do a row of damage like he's about to do here. Nasty. Camus just got beat on. Here's Thor's shot. Pretty good. Alright, this should take care of our wolf problem. I think this should take them all down in one turn. I just wanted to be extra sure. We'll know for the next one. Oh, certainly. Okay, so we didn't need to do this one. Good to know. One high-level fire spell will take care of the white wolves. I just couldn't remember. Now we want to keep everyone healed up as possible, especially that front row. Put the strongest people you can up there. Do not put anyone weak, or you'll be sorry. Don't bother with resurrection or any res items, because like I said, these are predetermined. We are going until we die, or until we can deal enough damage to him. What do we have left? 600, I'll take it. No, I don't want unbalanced. Actually, hang on 2 seconds. You know what? I'm gonna blow this, because I think I can. This is why I took Camus, Miklatov, and Flick. There's something we can do called the Pretty Boy Attack. 1.5 damage versus one enemy. Sudden death is 25%. I don't think the sudden death works for Luca. It might. Don't quote me on this, but this is going to be cool. This should be good damage, and I'll show you this Unite too, because it's pretty cool. Not a lot of people get to see this. Let's keep going with lightning. Is she already out? She's already out. Do we have anything in fire that will be better? Nope. Probably should have put a water rune on her as well. I'm gonna go ahead and rune up with water. I'm gonna do Camus because he's the most hurt. This should be fine. Again, so many strategies, just do your best. We want to be able to deal as much damage as possible to him. Live, Camus, come on. He's hurt though. He's gonna be hurt soon. And he goes like 3 times. Oh, please live. This is nasty. This is why you want resist fire items. Fire emblems, anything you can get. If you can get more than one fire sealing rune, do it. Here's this awesome Unite. Pretty good, right? No unbalance, so I mean, why not use it? That did shit all. Again, magic does not do much damage, but it's safe. Long range damage users will be fine. Oh god, everyone's hurt. We have to heal now. That front line is going to take a beating no matter what party you have. And now you see why I picked the 2 strongest people from my party. We got him! We didn't die or anything. Great job. So phase 1 is over. He's still standing though.
Beaten by the likes of you!
We gotta hurry after him. The dude's got arrows in him and everything.
This time I'll pay you back for sure, Luca Blight. You maggots!
Same thing. We got this, right? Start out your fight with your best things. Victor's just gonna attack because that's what he does. Only 3 white wolves this time, as you can see. We're gonna go ahead and put up some repel just to be safe. I'm also gonna spider slay Luca. Bolt of Wrath. Does no one here have a hit all? That's gonna be tricky. Got that. Oh no, Rena does. Alright, we're okay. Explosion. Do it. She's good for fire magic, so she's a really good one to take. Now, this front line is not as defensive as the other front line, even though they are geared up as best as I could do. You could have some deaths in this one. I find this phase one of the hardest ones. So just do your best. Hang in there. That's pretty cool, even though it's really minimal damage, but you don't see many arrow AoEs like that, so pretty neat. Jesus Christ, this dude is tough! Oh boy. Shin didn't even get a chance. That's okay, just keep going. Sometimes it just happens that way. He usually does more singular attacks instead of the row. I'm surprised that we're getting so many row attacks, although it is possible. We just have to hang on. I don't believe we have any resurrection here. Rina should not be in the front here. This is not good news. Did I not put water on anyone here? I must have done. If not, this is going to be over fast. Yes, I did. Okay. Do it. And that's not going to do anything. Just attack. She'll be safe from counter. Just do your best. I always have problems with Victor's party because I always outfit mine. Oh, Jesus. I always outfit mine very well. And then I always, for some reason, outfit the first one very well. Sometimes you feel like there's like a not enough great, awesome, like A-list characters to put in, but it'll be fine. We should make it. Even if we die here, we'll be okay. Yeah, more of that actually. More singular attacks, please, because I can handle those a lot better. God, how is this guy still standing? Holy shit. He's so tough. Yeah, this is probably my weakest outfitted party. Counterattack? Nah, that's not gonna do anything. If you wanna keep someone alive, you could probably do Clay Earth, but honestly, I'm probably not even gonna waste it. What do we have here? She has a Bolt of Wrath, but we really should heal her, because I'm just worried about her. We have one more Kindness Rain. Let's keep it until we're really in deep doo-doo. I'm just going to be proactive about that, I guess. Man, I'm so... Oh, Shin, I wish you were awake, dude, because your Spider Slay would have been really helpful here. It does quite a bit of damage. It's a really good move. Just bad luck, I guess. He just got beat on right from the start. Thank God we healed her. She would have been totally dead there. She's about to be dead now. Oh, motherfuck. He is so tough. So tough. Well, we're down a healer. I probably should have put Sheena on heal duty as well, or Ida. Somehow I didn't think about it. Thought I had more than I did, but that's alright. Do our best. He's supposed to be hard. You're not supposed to breeze through this like nothing. Now we're just gonna go till we fall, pretty much. We have anything left. Actually, ugh, I don't want the counter. It's the only reason why I'm still doing this. Sheena's damage attack probably could do more, but he'll get countered immediately. So I'm not sure if I want to risk it. Keep them alive longer. Oh, boo. That sucks. Hang in there, Victor. Hang in there, everyone. Yeah, this is doing shit damage. I almost should take the counter. Oh, dear me. This is the end of Victor here, I think. Oh! Oh, boy. Boy, boy, boy. Sometimes don't work the way you want. Shin dying early is what really did us in here. We were missing that extra damage that we really could have used. And just the bad luck of having Rina in the front made her die much quicker. I'm just gonna auto. Shouldn't do that, but they don't have anything better at the time, so they're gonna go down. Okay, Lorelai, you're the only one left, girl. God, he's getting ruthless. Holy shit. There's this counter. That's it. That's okay. Ugh. It's futile! You can't win! He went that way, Ryu. We'll get him. We're gonna get him right now. Luca, your luck has run out. You have no soldiers and you're wounded. You can't break out of my trap.
Your trap? All I can see is a bunch of squealing pigs. Ryu, right here, right now. I'll separate your puny little head from your puny little body.
Lord Ryu, be careful.
This is it. Do it. Do it well.
Fire sealing rune on hero should keep him immune to the fire damage at all costs. The best strategy is to have the Mother Earth rune on him as well, because then you can do the guardian move that the Mother Earth rune has, which will make him impervious to all like physical damage for a short time, so he would be invincible. I couldn't get it. I tried over and over all night. I tried to get it, but it didn't work. So really, we're just gonna heal with hero mostly, attack when we can, and wait for that heal so we can hopefully put Berserk status on Humphrey and Ulan. That's going to be good for us, and hopefully they'll be okay. Once only, but unlimited Berserk. Let's do it. Nana, what do you have, dear? Pell Magic? Let's do that. Luke's going to blow him up. He also has a heal here. We're going to keep that. What's the biggest single target we have here? Let's take a look. I think it might be Blue Gate. 900, but it does damage. We're not going to touch that right now. We'll start with Pale Palace. He's got a lot of them. We'll just go down the list. Clive is just here for uncounterable damage. Let's do it. Let's hope. This should be a good party. Our front line here is very strong. Alright, magic time. Just blow him up with anything. He's got such high defense. Holy shit, it's so high. Good job, Clive. You can take it, Humphrey. Her defense is a little worse, but it should still hold. She's got a lot of HP, so that's really our only saving grace here. Check that shit out. She totally Shoryuked him. Like, what do you mean miss? How did that miss? I don't think I've ever seen that miss before. Oh, we're having bad luck here. Like, really bad. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Not ever. Wow. What a crapshoot. I've totally never seen that miss. That's kind of nasty. Let's keep Ulan in check, please, because I want to make sure she's okay. We need her up there to protect Clive. Let's do... 500. The sudden death won't work, but let's just do the 500 damage. Wow, I've never seen that miss before. Is it because he's just a major boss? Still, I'm pretty sure I've pulled that off on him before. That's just a little bit weird. Portals. Luke has them. Alright, we just gotta be smart and whittle them down. Hang in there, guys. We got money off him. It's a little bit weird. Man, he is just going nuts. Stop with this triple attack business. Wow, she's having an awful load of trouble. She's usually not this bad. But as you can see, he does counter often. Unlucky. I think we're still okay enough to not have to justify healing with our hero just yet. Keep trying with this front row. You don't have anything. I'm gonna have you attack too. What do you got, Luke? Talk to me, dude. Shredding, let's do it. I put poison on Ulan. I was hoping to poison him because that'll help whittle him down a little bit more. But so far, we haven't gotten that to stick. I'm pretty sure you can poison him. Pretty sure I've done it before. Just do what you can. Long rangers really are helpful here. Because like I said, as long as they're safe in the back, they can't be countered. And their damage is usually good. Is he down? We didn't even use one heal! What?! Wow, Victor got the shit end, but we did well. Well done. Is this it? Is it over? Please say.
You? How could I lose? You little swine. Who do you think you are? Why, Ryu? Why are you the winner? Why must I lose? Is that my fate? I can't die until all of you swine are wiped off the face of this world.
Oh gosh, we have to get him.
Go after him. Ryu, we've come this far. We can't let him get away.
Victor joins. Oh, we have to remove people. Fine. Take Ulan out. And Flick joins too. We can take Humphrey out. Yeah, just in case. No, they're fine. Oh, Victor has 1 HP. We'll be fine. Let's go.
Look at Blight.
Gather our archers. We're heading for the prearranged position.
Yes!
This is gonna be a long episode, guys, but we can't cut this out.
We can't let him escape. Let's go, Ryu.
Let's go. Oh, I forgot about these battles. Oh, gee, this is not good. Okay, well, let's start out with what we were supposed to do in the first place. Let's heal everyone up. Do we have anything we can use here? One enemy column. That's fine. Totally forgot that they were here. I have to be honest. Let's just do it. And blow these motherfuckers up. This should be fine. I guess I was kind of wasted. Now I wasted my heal, but whatever. I forgot we had mana. Everything's fine. Extra heals for you. There aren't too many of these battles. Victor still needed more, so I consider it good. This should take care of these fools. Done. Luke is so OP with wind. Holy shit. With him on your team, you'll be okay. Let's keep going. How are there still soldiers even left? Oh, Jesus Christ. Same thing. Let's just do it. What you got? You still got more of that. 500 damage. I like it. Basically, blow them all up with Luke. It's just so easy. Man, I'm still shaking from that fight. This fight is so good. We gotta catch him quick. Okay. Where did he go? Can't have gone far. Dude was like nearly dead.
You. I can't die here. Have I really lost? Damn, you think I'm afraid? You think I fear death? Fear is a stupid emotion. Eh? What?
What is that?
A wooden amulet? What's this doing here? And what's that light? Huh? Is this a cover? It's fireflies? There are fireflies inside. What kind of joke? Whoever it was, they'll pay for this. How stupid. It's not even worth taking. Stupid. This whole world.
Light, what's that? Shoot! Oh, dude, he fell for it.
Oh, man. I've caught you, Luca Blight. Now you're finished. Finished, you say. What are you saying, maggot? What are you squealing about, pig? I've got the power to take your life, boy.
Lord Luca! Lord Luca, hurry! Escape! Lord Luca! Arrows away!
Dude, my holy war. Don't interfere, you scum. Here I come, Ryu.
Ryu!
Guess what? It's not even over. You have a one-on-one duel with Luca right now. I'm not sure if you just have to wound him or get him. I think you just have to get him down. He's mostly dead. You little punk! Dude, it's music. I almost want to sit here and listen to it for a minute. That's an attack. So we're going to wild attack. This should have him. Did we do it? Is he finally dead?
You're okay, Ryu!
I don't have the power to swing my sword anymore. Ryu, why do you fight? Why do you wish to destroy me?
I've gotta end this war.
To end this war? That's a fairy tale. It's a foolish child's dream. Even if you kill me and defeat Highland, you won't have peace. You'll have a defeated country screaming for our vengeance. Excellent. Excellent. The rumbling in my body, the thirst that scorched my flesh, it is disappearing. Listen, Ryu. It took hundreds to kill me, but I killed humans by the thousands. Look at me. I am sublime. I am the true face of evil.
So, it's finally finished. Did we finally win? Oh God, I hope so. Lord Ryu, let's go back. We won, and there are a lot of people who are waiting to hear news of our victory. Oh. Is that what you wanted?
Yes. It's what I always hoped for, and I want to believe I'm brave enough to accept fate.
Man, I couldn't even say anything during that last part.
You did it, you did it. We knew you could do it, Lord Ryu.
You did it, Ryu. You're really terrific.
You beat those Highland bums.
Everyone's so happy. I'm so glad.
Great job, Ryu. Great job.
Pilika, sweetie, we won. Ryu won for us. Ryu! Well, what happened? Ryu! Hey, Ryu!
Let me take a look. Oh, he's okay. It looks like he just fainted. He must be exhausted. Carry him to his room.
I'll take care of him.
Oh dear. It was too much.
In the name of the ruler who holds the circle rune and the guardian who holds the beast rune, we hereby accept a shining new flame into the Blight family. Joey Blight, Jillia Blight, we are here to record the vows made between you this day.
By my body and my soul, as the guardian of this place, as a knight and as a subject, I pledge to serve Jillia Blight. What is it? Uh-oh. Something wrong.
By my body and by my soul, as a successor of the Blight family lineage, I take you, Joey Blight, as my husband. Furthermore, I confer upon him the title of King of Highland, and I pledge to serve him the rest of my natural days.
I pray that you two shall find happiness as you walk together on your new path in life.
Happiness on my path, eh?
Oh my god, I'm sorry this is so long. But man, you can't stop these. They're so good.
All right, we're back in headquarters. Man! What a time.
Good morning, Ryu. Did you sleep well? I was so scared when you suddenly passed out like that. But you've been resting in bed and drinking my soup for a whole week now. You must be feeling better, right? Apple told us that the Highland Army is withdrawn. Does that mean this war is finally over?
Well, we'll find out in the next one. Man, I gave you guys a long episode because I knew you'd love it. In the next one, believe it or not, there's still more to do. This game is not over. Not by a long shot, so you better stay tuned. See you later.
Peace.